Long ago the prophet told of the time we now behold, when the glorious church, the city of our God, would upon a mountain stand as a light to all the land, and to it the nations all would flow together, together in the Lord, together on His word. We were raised up together from the miry clay of sin, and we dwell now together, every heart to heart akin. We in heavenly places sit, for we're framed and joined and knit in the love of Christ our Savior together. From the loathsome plains of sin, where our suffering souls had been held in bondage under Satan's tyrant sway, to the mount of holiness, high above unrighteousness, Jesus' love has gathered all of us together, together in the Lord, together on His word. We were raised up together from the miry clay of sin, and we dwell now together, every heart to heart akin. We in heavenly places sit, for we're framed and joined and knit in the love of Christ our Savior together. We're the temple of the Lord, built together on His word, and our Father in His temple ever dwells. We will walk together here in His love and godly fear, and our voices shall exalt His name together, together in the Lord, together on His word. We were raised up together from the miry clay of sin, and we dwell now together, every heart to heart akin. We in heavenly places sit, for we're framed and joined and knit in the love of Christ our Savior together. In this temple of our God, we're admitted through the blood which the Savior shed to cleanse and make us whole. Then we're lively stones indeed, conquerors through the holy seed, and our pillars in the church of God forever. Of the church of God alone, Jesus is the cornerstone, and the standard is the plumb line of His word. With His Spirit as our guide, who has come with us to abide, sanctify the life, the truth we see together. Together in the Lord, together on His word. We were raised up together from the miry clay of sin, and we dwell now together, every heart to heart akin. We in heavenly places sit, for we're framed and joined and knit in the love of Christ our Savior together. There are many souls in sin, Jesus seeks to bring them in. Let us work together with the Lord today. Then when all the work is done, and He comes to claim His own, we'll be caught up in the clouds with Him together. Together in the Lord, together on His word. We were raised up together from the miry clay of sin, and we dwell now together, every heart to heart akin. We in heavenly places sit, for we're framed and joined and knit in the love of Christ our Savior together.